Hi everyone, welcome to the world of 3D printing. Are you having difficulties 3D printing your jewelry designs? In this video, I will make a print with Bulunmaz 3D printer. This is Bulunmaz 3D printer. Here are castable resins for different applications. We are focused in jewelry industry, so our team has already experience on many different models. Rings, bangles, Cuban chains, locks, small parts. Whatever you want to print, you can come to us for the best printer and resin solutions. Let's call to our factory for today's print.
Cemal Bulunmaz.
Hello Emre.
Hi there.
What are you going to print for us today?
I prepared nice ring design for you.
Mr. Emre is the manager of Bulunmaz 3D. He has great experience in 3D printing. He spends lots of time with our customers and improving his experience every day. We choose rings for our print today. When we have the design ready, the first step is uploading our model into Bulunmaz slicer software. After uploading our model, we need to set the support points. Supports are set according to shape, weight, and some other specifications of each model. Whenever you buy a Bulunmaz 3D printer, we will teach you all these. Once the supports are done, next step is copying your model as much as you want to print. Depending on the print size and your order, you can make the copies. You can also print multiple designs on one print. Currently, we have two models of 3D printers. This is the small one. With this printer, you can approximately print 40 rings or 22 Cuban chains in one print table. You completed your copies and our print area is ready for print. Next step is slicing the ready print platform. Each slice means one move of the machine. We make the slices so the machine will understand the printing plan clearly. We take our sliced STL file into a USB stick. Once we plug the USB into the machine, we can see and do several settings here. When all the settings are ready, we can start the print. As I just mentioned, we have currently two sizes of 3D printers. This is the small one with 22 by 13 centimeters of printing area. The bigger printer has a print area of 30 by 17 centimeters. We are setting up new printers for our customers every day. We have every kind of customers producing rings, bangles, chains, pendants, everything. So we have new experiences every day. We face new challenges and solve problems in every machine setup. Come to meet our team. You can visit us in our factory, Istanbul showroom, or jewelry exhibitions around the world. We exhibit in Vicenza, Las Vegas, Istanbul, Hong Kong, Bangkok, Dubai, and many other exhibitions every year. Let's make a test print for you and solve your production problem together. Our print has completed. That operation took around 40 minutes in real time. We have few more steps before our models are ready for casting. When the print is completed, we are taking out resin models with the help of a spatula. Just make sure that no resins left on the printing table, because that will cause damage on the next print. Make sure that you clean the table very well. Next step, we are cleaning the models with alcohol. You need to use the isopropyl alcohol for the best cleaning. Make sure you clean the print very well. Any small extra resin pieces left inside will affect your casting negatively. After cleaning, we are drying our resin that no alcohol left on it. Then we put the print inside curing oven. That's the last treatment process. The necessary timing for curing oven depends on various factors. Depending on the model size, you may need to keep it shorter or longer inside the oven. You can make your own setup or use Bulunmaz washing system for the treatment process. This is a complete solution, including alcohol bath, dryer, and the curing oven. This is the big version, more for the factories. We also have a small version for the smaller workshops. Click here to watch the video of Bulunmaz washing station. I made a detailed video and you can watch it on our YouTube channel. The last step is cutting the support. As our entire print process is completed, we don't need them anymore. So we cut them one by one manually and place the models to our casting tree. In the next video, we will print stone setting jewelry with you. As the precision is more important, that's a more complex work. After watching the next video, you will know the secrets of stone setting printing. Click here to go to the next video and learn how to print stone setting jewelry. Please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more 3D printing videos.